The only difference it made to me really was you got to organise the tickets for the rest of the lads and go for the toss, you know. At the end of the day, I think all the players know what job they've got to do, and it doesn't really make a difference who's captain. Obviously, it was a great honour for me, and, you know, hopefully I might be captain again someday.